let's try this again. Here's a way to get through the toll booth without paying. Just drive through here. This little spot right here, in between the toll booth, and you don't get caught, nor do you have to pay. So that's a little trick. Just go through the little slot between the toll booths, and there's only one slot to do that at. So just thought I'd show you all this little GTA secret here that I found. It's not really actually a secret now, but yeah.